Your career's more at stake when you in your prime. Fuck that paper, baby, my face on the dotted line. I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind.
It's yeah, boy! Yeah.
Alrighty, so just made it to the ferry, about to head over to Vancouver, and then I have like a 5-6 hour drive to Kamloops and SunPeaks, cause I'm moving there. I've decided I want a new adventure in my life. Said goodbye to all my friends yesterday. Pretty sad, obviously, but I need this, I need to get out. I'm working as a bike coach up there. I'm meeting up actually with Diego, who's one of my friends.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.
What's up, guys? I'm gonna try and do this without looking at my camera because that's distracted driving. We're gonna be working at SunPeaks for the next 3 months, so it'll be our new home. This will be my first time really getting into mountain biking, so Logan's gonna teach me and I'm stoked for that.
Going places that I've never been. Things that I made.
We made it to staff housing. I got a little tour of the room. Obviously didn't film that because that'd be hella weird to just whip out the camera right off the bat.
We'll do it after.
Yeah, we get the stuff in. We're gonna move all of this. Tons of stuff to go in the room. I'm surprised there was a kitchen in there.
So we have our own kitchens. There's like a bed.
And the bathroom?
Like a little space, the and then there's a, nice. There, you have a roommate, right?
But yeah.
The bathroom is
the bathroom does look nice. And we got like this kitchen, nice little area here. And obviously if the building's burned down, we also got a
fire hall
important. On demand right there.
See, that's important.
And, apparently the lifts and the main village is literally 2 kilometers down the road and there's a nice little path to take us there.
I was having issues with staff housing, but apparently now I might be able to get in tomorrow, which will be sick.
Or tonight even. Or she tonight. Looked like she was trying to get that on that for you so you didn't have to sleep in your car. Got some pancakes going, listening to some tunes.
Yes, sir.
Diego, how they doing?
They're fire, bro.
They're fire pancakes, fire. Dope. Didn't know I was this much of a chef, but yeah, we're in the room.
Pretty sick so far.
It's pretty sick. Oh, it's boys.
Oh, and a boys, ready for some sick name shreds.
Here we are at lovely SunPeaks, and of course, sun's out, okay? We're about to all just thread into the Honda, all right? And just go fucking shred some gnarly.
She's 6 and 9 feet, but we're gonna send her.
Big sends.
Mountain goat, bitch.
Just got back from riding, first day at SunPeaks. Holy, this is an insane spot. It's gotta be one of the most underrated bike parks in the world because there's no lift lines. You walk straight on each time. Got so many laps in. And also, the trails are absolutely insane. There's really good tech. There's really good jump trails, flow trails. Like, oh, it's just like world class. The same group we just went riding with, in a few minutes here, we're gonna get in the car, we're gonna load our bikes, and we're gonna go hit up a mulch jump.
Now you're on the hinder, but yeah.
It's so sketchy. Charlie's vibing though.
Oh, dude, look at that.
Holy. Alrighty.
We found the location. Look at how massive this booter is here. There's a massive drop over there. And then we got a little mall shop that we can maybe send some steezy tricks on right there.
We could do this.
This is a pro line, dude.
This is more than a pro line,
this is
in my
opinion. This is suicide.
Dude, what? Oh, look at the fire pit too.
Dude.
This is the sickest spot.
That's nuts. Yeah.
And the fact is, as you land this, and then
straight
on the pedals.
This spot is actually insane.
Unreal.
This is unreal. Wait, Diego, come down. Just look at this line. I want you guys to appreciate this line from this angle. You drop in right there, come up a nice little fire area into this gap. That's probably like a 15 feet, but like it's
look at the takeoff.
It's so steep.
You're going to get boosted. Up, right? You're getting boosted.
So
you're
think that's over right when you land? 30 foot drop.
You got a 30 foot, like probably like a. Yeah.
It's and then you land that. It falls like a 50 foot gap.
Yeah, that's gap insane. Jump. That's a 50 foot gap into
another jump. This is pro line. This is an unreal spot. And if we can ride this, great content. There's a moss jump over there. I think we're gonna go check that out first.
Little gang.
Good thing it's
look, there's a hammock up there too.
What? Yeah, so sometimes, you know, when I'm building the jumps and stuff, I like to just stay the night here. And you know, I don't know, I built it and then I went back down and I was like, how do I get up there? And so now it's just there forever.
It's so dry.
And then that's literal crickets.
I think I had literal crickets just then.
Yeah, I think I did too.
Perrin, I don't want you
don't
going up
you
there.
Do that.
We're just gonna set up for like a little bit of tunes.
A little bit of tunes.
Hey!
Yeah!
That was sick.
Yeah, man. Oh, yeah, but there's so much wiggle room.
Yeah, it was good, dude.
I'll show you the video.
It was good. I lost a little bit of the top of it, but that's all good.
Oh yeah, that's back flippable. So.
Yeah, that was bull.
Good luck.
Handlebars bit, but we're good. Yeah, boy!
Yeah! Let's go!